Greetings and salutations. Welcome to this little multiplayer game of Offworld Trading Company. I'm Keb.
And I'm Peri.
And yeah, neither of us have much experience with this game, so this could be interesting. We're just playing the two of us, so we're going to have a bit of an easy entry into the game, hopefully, because the AI is kind of cutthroat. So, expect a bit of, well, misplays, given that we're both new to this game. But we wanted to try something new, so that's how we're now on this, which is basically a colony game, so to speak. We're both set on Mars, we're both supposed to set up a little corporation, make money, buy out all the opposition, which right now is basically each other, and go from there.
Yeah, Keb should have been bought out by about second episode, so potentially well, we'll be drawn.
Well, games in this game, these are pretty short games. I mean, the game has been equal to, say, StarCraft for just in its economical rather than military. So, yeah. But at any rate, we'll go in and see what mayhem ensues. Ready?
I clicked ready.
Okay, then. Yeah. In we go.
And I'm coming into this game cold intentionally. I've heard about it. What I've heard has been good, but I haven't myself played it, so.
I've at least gone through the tutorials. So.
High levels of aluminum found. Low levels of carbon found. High levels of silicon found.
Let's see. What can we find here? But yeah, Peri, you just ask me if you want. If you have questions, I'll try to answer.
If I get to a spot where I need questions, I will definitely ask.
High levels of water found.
Oh my word.
Ooh, a geothermal vent. This will be useful.
Da-da-da-da. Are you you're New Miami or?
Hmm.
I'm just fiddling around. Oh, it's a neutral colony. I got you.
No, the whole thing there. Yeah, that's the central colony. So that's what we're gonna feed. Found. All our resources have been sold there. I'm still just scanning around the map.
Of HQ has been founded.
Ooh, where did you set up shop? Curious now.
On the ground.
Medium levels of iron found.
Let's see. Do I want to build? You know what? Let's build there.
Let's see. Oh, I see what I'm doing there.
All right, claims. That kind of annoys me.
Problem?
Nah, just the fact that you have to upgrade to get more claims, so you can only build so many buildings at a time. And I need more claims. You're expansive, so you shouldn't have that problem initially.
The black market is online.
I see how this is working.
Need to upgrade my HQ ASAP, but my goodness, is that expensive. Come on, colonists, please starve. Oh, did I build a warp? Dang it, that was not what I wanted to build. Oops. There we go.
Your land is available for auction.
Okay. That's a tile right next to you. Now it's bidding time. I can steal it from you.
Auction unclaimed, bidding closed.
Or neither of us can bid. But yeah, you can buy a claim. There are some auctions like that occasionally. And claims are valuable. Well, that one was especially valuable to you. Given it was adjacent to you.
Okay.
Thank goodness. Okay, let's see. We need... that, at the very least. Yeah, my grand plan of going into the food market seems to be going badly.
That's okay. My grand plan of going into debt is succeeding beyond my wildest dreams.
Yeah, that's because I think neither of us have energy.
Oh yeah, no, I'm being bled to death by my lack of energy. I didn't fully understand the claim process initially, so I squandered my claims.
Yeah, that's what I did in my test games too. Didn't quite understand. And that's the fun part of this game.
I guess you need claims for the mining tile, so I didn't really squander them.
Well, if you want to replace something, you just scrap the building and build something else in its place. That's quite possible.
Oh, no, I'm working so hard to go out of business so quickly, why not? You know, why stop now?
And of course, given that we're only two players, we're kind of gimping ourselves because there won't be anyone else out there cornering the other markets. So, there is that.
Yeah, there is that.
Of course, the AI tends to be a tad expansive.
You mentioned that.
Yeah, I did manage to win a skirmish game, but my goodness, did it did it hurt.
Oh, I don't... we're only 8 minutes into this, and I already know you've basically got me beat, so... I picked the wrong faction for the minerals I have access to.
Let the bidding begin.
Thinking machines... well,
well, let's see. Let's see if I can actually get pull out of this.
Sold.
How do I reclaim a tile? Or reclaim a claim?
If you already have the claim, you just click on the building, and there's a bulldoze button on the.
Yeah, I bulldozed it.
Yeah, then you just build anything else. You have the...
it automatically moves.
Yeah.
Okay.
So then it shouldn't be anything on the tile. So you can build anything on it.
But how do I get the claim back? Or is that permanent?
Now the claim should be yours.
How do I recycle it so I can use it elsewhere?
Oh, no, that you can't do.
Okay, that's what I was saying. Yeah.
Your claims come either from upgrading your HQ or from the black market occasionally and from auctions occasionally. But upgrading your HQ is the basic way of doing things. And you can do that either by getting the resources required or you can just do it by making money.
Yeah, I saw that. Calm down.
Yeah.
Calm
down.
Expansive HQ has been upgraded.
Ah, more claims needed.
You can't let them get this. Bid now before it's too late. Congratulations.
Woot, I won something I have no knowledge of.
Well then. Halfway to victory already, I guess.
Okay.
I mean you.
Not if you saw my financials. Woot, more debt.
It happens.
Oh, I know. The goal right now is triage. Then I'll worry about the rest after that.
Let the bidding begin.
Oh.
Sold.
Okay. Rude, Isaac. I got something else that I can't do anything with.
Not unless I'm in debt.
Optimization center
which I know
is ready.
You're not.
Time to start improving everything.
I was in debt. Now you inspired me to buy out of that debt hole.
Have some shortages.
That's what happens during a Mars quake. So yeah. This ain't going bad. Dang it. Let's see. I need
to do over. I mean.
You need to what, son? You say?
I said, I need a do over.
Thank you. How are you going to solve this?
Magic?
Quite possibly. I'm kind of... My grand plan of going into food isn't working all that well. Given that the price of food is absolute rubbish at the moment.
That's fine. I'm suffering a similar thing on other lines or other items, so I know the pain. Oops.
New building is available for option.
Oh.
Is there a problem?
No. No, that it's not worth that much.
Congratulations.
Okay.
Not to me, at least. My debt is bad enough without that.
See, I just about paid off my debt, so I could afford that.
Ah.
Although you're significantly ahead of me on the everything else.
Yeah, but they're not really producing anything of value, sadly, so... How am I going to do this? Right now. I did warn you that we were going to be kind of messing around here, and obviously we are.
Well, yeah.
At least I am.
Fun. I'm having fun. Although I think I just spent money to queue up research on... without having a research lab.
You have the patent lab.
Okay.
So, yeah. Unless I build the patent lab, you'll get all the patents. Oh, dang it, I can't build there. Well then.
You can't let them get this. Bid now before it's too late.
Oh.
Sold.
Yay! Given how my base is laid out, I kind of wanted that one.
Okay.
Let's see.
there, that goes there.
The patent lab is constructed. Let's get our science on. The engineers have advanced our production.
That was a waste of my time.
Oh?
Well, I'm never going to be... I don't have steel or iron, so I'm not going to ever be able to beat you.
Yeah, that kind of helps. You can do it if you just make money. Because you can buy it, even if it's not in the market, but yeah.
Yeah, I mean, like, that's what I'm trying to do, but at this point, I'm not optimistic about my chances.
Hmm. I wonder if there's not actually a claim auction. If we're only there's only two of us.
I don't know.
Let the bidding begin.
Well, of course, as long as we don't get the patents, we do get these auctions occasionally.
Auction unclaimed, bidding closed.
Oh yeah, suddenly noticed I had a few thousand resources of water stockpiled. Oops.
I don't mind, I'm currently needing more water, so you lowering the prices is a good thing.
Optimization routine successful.
Yes, yes. You're soup.
I'm what?
Wealthier than I am.
Offworld market is assembled. Our fortune awaits.
Let's see, which is the launch one? That's the one.
New building is available for auction. Congratulations!
An expansive HQ has been upgraded.
Cheers.
Yep.
The
I can reduce my falling behind by just a little bit.
Hmm.
Let's see, what else can I do with this thing?
You definitely don't need it to beat me. You've got that going in spades.
Offworld shipment launched.
I mean, I can't beat you at all now. You own enough of your company.
Yes, you can, because
our methods continue to improve.
You can once all the shares are bought out, then you get the buyout button. So basically, that would mean that you'd have to pay me all the money, right? If we had different shares in other companies, you'd be paying to the ones who had the most money, or the most shares, if you know what I mean. It's a rise.
And that was our timer. So.
So do you want to end this one and start another one next episode?
Yeah, I'd say we should keep this, just cancel this one here and then start the next one.
Otherwise,
now that I know it a little bit better, so.
And do you want to crack in the AI, or do you just want to have a calm?
Push pause first.
Okay, we'll take a break here then.
That's
price manipulations to begin shortly.
Well, yeah, not pause. Even. Yeah.
All right. That's why you,
launch affirmative.
My goodness, now I need to find the pause button. That didn't occur to me. There we go. Slow down.
Optimization routine successful.
Or no. There we go. Maybe. I don't know.
I don't know. Well, I'm gonna hit the concede button.
Okay. Then I'm gonna.
That will pause the game.
Definitely. We'll have to look into that at least between episodes. But yeah. Thanks for watching.
All right, folks. See you next time.